Just playing hard, man. Everybody just locking in on the little things, locking in on the details, and you know, one thing that E. Murray, you know, came to the sideline just when he just noticed and just playing inspired football. Everybody flying around, you know, celebrating, having fun, and just locking in. And, I think that's what we need. That's what we got to do going forward.
Chuck Berry's four play, Jordan Lucas is playing. You got new faces in this defense from earlier in the year. Why are they succeeding?
I mean, that's just a matter of depth. You know, guys who you know, working hard, you know, even when people aren't looking, you know, when they get their opportunity, go out there and make plays. You know, Drop made a big play for us. You know, Ward was making plays all day. So, you know, we just got to do the same thing week in and week out.
How much did you guys change coverages or change tendencies more so than earlier in the year, just to sort of confuse them?
I mean, we were just giving them different looks, but at the same time, keeping it simple. You know, just trying to make them think and, you know, just drop back, think, give our rush time to get there, play some good coverage, and we worked hand in hand.
Talk about the pass rush with D-Ford and Justin Houston getting after Andrew Luck tonight.
Yeah, it's big, man. I mean, they've been doing that since week one. So, you know, we definitely notice it, you know, being in coverage, and most of the time you're in coverage and you just hear the crowd go wild, and that's definitely a good feeling. So, you know, them guys always work. They've been consistent all year, and, you know, that's what we're going to need out of them going forward.
Kendall, was there something you guys saw on tape in terms of their offense? You know, the defensive line, I think it's 6 or 7 batted passes. Was there something in particular that you guys had noticed about Andrew Luck, what they like to do?
I am not sure, but that would be a great question for the D-line. Great question. I'm not sure. I mean, I'm not the one down there tipping passes, but I'm sure they might have saw something.